Hello everybody, this is a Craftelier haul, which is a store that is located in Spain, I think, and you can order from there as well. So I'm a regular on there, so because they do have all of the American crafts collections, and especially crepe paper and stuff like that, and those you can't find here in Finland. So of course I order the Simple Stories bunnies and blooms. I'm sure that you have all seen these, so I'll go through this quickly. I picked up, of course, the puffy stickers. I just love them, they are so cute. Then I picked up the brads and chipboard pieces. These are not really brads, they are stickers, which is very good. I like it. They're so cute. Love the bunny. Then I picked up the bits and pieces ephemera. And also the journal bits. And then I picked up the chipboard stickers. I like this collection because it's not just for Easter. It's more like a spring collection, and I'm more used for that. I don't craft that much for Easter. And this is not part of this collection. And then I picked up the 6x8 paper pad. A quick flip through here. And I like, because these are double-sided, so I've no use for this kind of big images or texts. So, but look, my favorite. Absolutely, they what do you call it now? You know, where's my words now? This I love. Probably gonna fussy cut or die cut this out. Yeah. And then it doubles, okay. And then I ordered the rainbow, was the word, the rainbow stencil. I use stencils not that much, but from time to time, quite a lot actually. So I love this. And then I ordered this is part of the collection, of course, the stickers, the cardstock stickers. I love these, the Simple Stories collections, because they have this word stickers here. So that's very pretty. And then I ordered some single sheet papers in 12x12 size. And of course the disappeared again, the word. Oh gosh. I ordered a few of those. Then this one. And then the bunnies, of course. I love this plaid or whatever you call it. And then the flowers reminds me of Maggie Holmes. So they are, you can use it with her collections as well, probably, maybe. And then the plaid again, or the gingham. Oh, I love these tags. And these 4x4 cutter parts. Very cute. And the tulips. then the 6x4s and the pink gingham and the seed packets. They're so cute. And then I ordered from Echo Park some sheets that I thought that might go well with this collection. So the little bees. I love this page. It's so cute. There's a yellow gingham. This is called, yeah, Welcome Spring. And of course the trucks and houses. And I love these rain boots or Wellingtons, I think the UK people say. And the pink plant. And then I picked up also the cardstock stickers for this collection because I like them so much. And of course the truck. That's that. And then of course Erica Scraptiva 29 again enabled me to order the Obit Marshall Buenos Dias collection, and I love the colors. They're a little bit muted but still bright, I mean pastel kind of bright, so I love them. I had to take these acrylic shapes. There's 24 of them. I just love them. These are so pretty. And I think you can use this whichever collection they go the colors, because the pastel is so common. And then I picked up the these stickers. What do you call these? Enamel dots. And then I picked up the cardstock stickers. I like these. These are pretty. I love the car, camera. And of course, I don't speak Spanish, but I can always, whether to cover or just, you know, use. Put something, build something, some embellishment on top of this, so it doesn't matter. And then I picked up just a few single sheets, the cutter parts. These words, and I love this side, that's why I picked it up. This print, and I love these flowers. Oh, this is so pretty. And the yellow polka dot. And I love this side, the teal dots. And this one. And I love stars, and on this pink background, oh, that's lovely. And the cars, of course, they're my favorite. Crown, can't remember the model of this, but anyway, they're so cute. I'm going to cut them out, fuzzy cut. Then I picked up, this is a, I don't know how to pronounce, Dunoun, maybe? It's a Spanish, again, thing, I think, and the collection is called Me Gusta, which means I like you. So I had to pick up this dye. It's like this tassel thing, and I got it out. You have to run this through several times because they are, those fringes are so intricate, so it didn't cut very well, but I just put it through once, so maybe that was it. And there's these two individual tassels you can build up here if you want to with different colors or something like that. Then I picked up the ephemera, and in the pics there side in that side I thought that this I like these colors because they are look so muted, but actually they are quite bright, and I'm not a fan of the oranges, that bright orange at all. But like this one, these are in the Obed Marshall's collection, so maybe I can these, you know, use them together or mix and match, I don't know. But anyway, that's that. And then I ordered the 12 by 12 paper pad, and as you can see in the in this front cover, they look quite muted, and some of the pages like this one I like, and these are single colored or single sided. Some words. And these are muted, but I don't know why the ephemera pieces are. They're so bright that this is very pretty. I like the hearts. And I like this kind of the pool color, so there's this more brighter orange, but let's see. I don't know what these shapes are, but whatever. These are like, I don't know, some. And then this one. And I like these rainbows as well. I think this is too muted, too light for me, so I don't know if I'm never gonna have any use for that. But I like these polka dots, pretty, and these hearts. Then there's this one. And this lightning thingies. And this one, this is a bit weird, I think. And then the cameras again, but a little bit bigger image. And this very modern rainbows. Why is that word all the time? It disappears from my head. And these star things. And these ones. And I like this one. And of course the blue hearts. And the very light pink gingham. And then I also picked up the vellum paper. I love this one. Of course, the rainbow, the white rainbows in the vellum. But these were so expensive. I can't remember their price. But anyway, so I just picked up one. So there's quite a lot. There's 24 pages in this one. So that's it. And then I just took some random pages and bits and pieces. I found this American Craft Journal Studio Puffy stickers. These are cute. And then I picked up this Artemio ladybugs. They're quite cute, although the black ones, I'm not sure, but yeah. And then I picked up this Dear Lizzie clothespins, because these would go well with the bunnies and whatever the spring collection, the Simple Story spring collection, bunnies and blooms collection. I like these, they are, there's glitter on them. And then I picked up, just because I want to fussy cut these, the pink paisley, pick me up, just one page. This Sunny Days, a rare find, just a random page. Echo Park, Cupid and Co. These two pages, because I love these cards and I love the hearts, and of course the other side is the trucks and the hearts, and I like the flowers and of course the banners. So I think these are, most of them you can use anytime. And then I picked up this Fredita vellum. I think it's so pretty, this heart. And then I picked up some more of these Laura by Laura Norte y Sur. I don't know how to pronounce it really. This gold foiled vellum. I love this sequins. They're so cute. A few of those. They were on sale, so I stocked up. This was a reorder. And then some more of these. Can you see here? It's so light. Oh God. Heart acetate. I love these. These are so pretty. And then for some reason I picked up two recollections hooked by paper pads. These were on sale. This is the Garden Charm. These are from last year, I think. Yeah, last year. And I thought that I'd like this, but no, this is not my favorite. Just a quick flip through. And they are too bright, and the cutter parts, not much use for those. And there's, in some pages there's a foiled, and of course some of these I can use somewhere, but some of them I'm just gonna destash. Look at the huge destash box waiting for to be sorted. And to get to sell it. So yeah, I used one of the pages already, so, but okay, yeah, mistakes happen. This was not for me, but okay, they were on sale, so that's why I picked it up. But I ordered also this Key West, and only because I love Key West. Some of you know that we've got a place in Florida where we frequent whenever we are able to. So there's, of course, now with the pandemic going on, we can't enter US, but we go quite often to Key West also, and I enjoy it so much. So that's why I had to pick this up. quick flip through. The colors are so bright, but these ones I like. Most of them I can use. Summer is on the way anyway, and I'm not sure when I will be able to go to Florida again, so I just to try to enjoy these tropical vibes here in Finland, where the summer is it's never very warm, so, but I like this. These are bright and nice. So that was it, and thanks for coming and spending time with me, so see you again. Bye.